When Aegon is 4, he travels with his family to King's Landing to defend the succession rights of his half-brother Lucerys to Driftmark. He and his younger brother Viserys are introduced to their grandfather, uncle, the ailing King Viserys I Targaryen.